Hello guys, in this video we will discuss about binary variable and gate. Binary variable: a variable that has either 0 or 1 value only is called binary variable. For example, a equal to 1, a not equal to 0, b equal to 0, b not equal to 1. Here a and b are binary variables. Gate: it is a logical circuit of boolean variable or variables that shows the relation between input boolean variables and output boolean variable or variables by using boolean algebra and in tabular form by truth table. There are a number of gates. They are NOR, buffer, AND, OR, NAND, NOT, XOR, or exclusive OR and exclusive NOR. All these gates are shown in the following table. First, NOT expression A bar, symbol input value binary A and output complement binary A. Truth table: A, if A is 0 then A naught is 1, if A is 1 then A naught is 0. Buffer expression A, the value of variable A in input and output must be same. So if A equal to 0, buffer A equal to again 0. If A equal to 1, then buffer A is also 1. AND gate: there may be two or more than two variables. Here we have taken only two variables, A and B. They are boolean variables. So the value of A and B may be either 0 or 1, that is shown in this table. The result of AND gate is A dot B. When the value of A and B are 0, A and B is 0, 0 and 1, 0, 1 and 0, 0. When both are high, the result will be high. If there are more than two variables, then we find the truth table by using a rule. If all variables are high, the result will be high and rest value will be 0. Here we have discussed only two variables, and two variables has total four different interpretations: 00, 01, 10 and 11. In this case, only when both or all variables are high, result will be high, and in all other interpretations it has only 0. OR or inclusive OR expression A plus B, notation result A, R equal to A plus B. Truth table of OR is given in right column. There are two variables, so there will be four interpretations: 00, 01, 10, 11. In this case, when all variables have low value, result will be low. Otherwise, in all other interpretations, it has one value. Value 1. In NAND gate, representation is A and B, A dot B bar. this NAND gate may be represented by two different symbols. When there is a single gate, then the notation will be first one, and if there is no single gate for NAND, then we can use AND and NOT gate to create NAND gate. The output of AND gate will be the input of NOT gate. Both gates create a NAND gate. The truth table of NAND is AB. It is the reverse of AND gate. When all input variables has value high, then result will be low, and in all other interpretations the output will be high. NOR gate, it is the complement of OR gate. Notation, expression A plus B bar, notation OR gate with bubbles. The truth table of NOR gate, when all values, all variable, boolean variable has have a value low, then result will be high, and in all other cases the result will be low. XOR or exclusive OR. Expression A plus within circle B, notation and truth table. When both variables have different value, result will be high. When both have same value, result will be low. Last gate, exclusive NOR or equivalence. It is the complement of XOR. Notation, the notation is as XOR with bubble. The expression may be either R equal to A exclusive OR with complement, or A not B not plus AB. If the input variable has same value, then result will be high, and if it has, they have a different value, it has low value. It has output low. Thank you.